Thaddeus Dixon. We're here because it's the Offseason Tour, J. Cole's tour, 21 Savage. I'm a music director. 21 Savage.
What does it take to be a music director at this level?
Yeah. Man.
It's good out here in Miami. First day of the tour. 21 Savage, J. Cole.
Mighty catcher. Slaughter gang, snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150. This a fucking rapper. Yeah.
It takes three things. I'm going to say it takes talent, you know, which is skill. It takes communication. And it takes knowledge. I feel like you have to be knowledgeable in a lot of different areas. You have to study the artists and the music that you're working with. You have to be knowledgeable in different genres of music. Be able to be the music director for a lot of different artists.
Poppy outside. And he got the double R, drop it outside. Check the weather and it's getting real oppy outside. I'ma drop this shit and have these pussies dropping like some motherfucking type of nigga that can't look me in the eyes. I despise when I see you, better put that fucking pride to the side. Many times, plenty times, I survive. Beef is live, spoiler alert, this nigga dies.
Keep blickies, and you know the weed sticky. My finger itchy, the Glock like the leave hickey. Yo, shoot it.
Gang shit, that's all I'm on.
Nigga, gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang.
I been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a
pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra.
21 Savage is trap music, so you gotta be able to understand his music and him. You have to understand the role and the jobs a little bit of the manager, the A&R, definitely the artist. You have to be very close and in tune with the artist, the people at the label. The more you understand their jobs, you know, the better it'll be, you know, for your job, and the easier it'll be.
Remember I used to chop hard, living like a rock star. I'm living like a rock star.
And we're at the historical forum in Inglewood, California. We just chilling, you know, watching the stage being built from the ground up, and just, you know, taking in the moments, the last show of the tour. So, you know, to research the producers, Metro Boomin, and study their music and how they make music, so you can expand on what they built, you know, and it could be true to who he is as an artist and true to his music. You can't, you know, he's not an R&B singer, so you can't, you know, program his show as an R&B artist. He's different from, you know, Usher. He's different from Bryson Tiller. He's different from Khalid. You know, all of these people I've worked with, and they all are unique, and you have to understand who each person is as a person and as an artist. So knowledge, communication, and talent. That's what I would say.
And I got a Billy. I got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. In my bank account, yeah. 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 I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shooters ready, bang it down, yeah. Ready, bang it down.
And then if you have a good time, please say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.